Now at 5:30, we are following breaking news. Chopper 3 live over the scene of a shooting in West Philadelphia. We are told that one person was shot near 51st and Market. There is caution tape placed around Major League Cuts Barbershop. The victim has been rushed to the hospital. No word on their condition. We're still working to get more information from police.